What misfortune awaits our Penelope in this fortune cookie factory?
Fortune cookies? What else? As you know, Pit Stop, you're tied up snugly inside that batch of fortune cookie batter. When the batter reaches the roller, it will flatten you. Then the automatic cookie cutters will cut you to cookie size. And then, my dear, you will be baked into about 23 crispy, crunchy, little bitty fortune cookies.
You fiend! At least you could have made it an even 24.
Is Penelope's future to end up a plate full of fortune cookies in a Chinese restaurant? Or can those soldiers of fortune head off her unfortunate fate?
Yeah, we're too late. Penelope's gonna be flattened like a flounder.
I'll save her, Clyde. I'll save her.
Thanks, Zippy.
You're welcome, Penelope.
Nice going, Zippy. You saved her from being flattened.
It was nothing, Clyde.
I know it was nothing, you zipwit, because you left her there, and now she's going to be cut into 23 cookies.
I still wish it was an even 24.
There's only one way to save her, and that's with a basketball, chopsticks, and a yo-yo.
A basketball, chopsticks, and a yo-yo?
A basketball, chopsticks, and a yo-yo? Even I gotta see this.
Shoot that basketball and make it good.
Here it goes, Clyde.
Gotcha, Penelope.
I'm saved. I am saved.
But what's that fiend got planned for her in this old blacksmith shop?
An old blacksmith's anvil. What else? If you'll notice, Pit Stop, that 10,000-pound anvil you're tied under is held up by a 10-cent woolen rope.
And it was my dime that paid for it, you cheapskate.
You won't miss it, Pit Stop. See this hungry little moth? But when he eats through the woolen rope, you and the anvil will fall and smash down on the rolling platform. Then, Pit Stop, you'll be known as Flat Stop. Get it? Tally-ho!
So as Penelope roars down the rocky country road, those ever-ready rescuers race to the rescue.
Penelope's gonna be smashed flat.
Oh, no, she's not, because we're gonna save her. Step on it, Snoozy. Snoozy! Wake up and watch where you're going!
Right, Clyde.
We're going to crash. We'll never catch her.
She's going too fast.
I'll stop her, Clyde. I'll stop her.
Things are getting worse for Penelope, because the minute hand is almost to the six.
Oh, my. I have a feeling I'm gonna fall. Little old me is falling.
And little old me is laughing.
We'll catch you, Penelope. We'll catch you.
You're safe, Penelope. You're safe.
Thanks, fellas.
Blast. Blast.
Got it, dum-dum? When the rope is cut, the bent board will catapult us aboard.
Aboard? Yeah, got it, Clyde.
Okay, cut away. While our heroine Penelope cuts her way to freedom, our heroes are up to their cut-ups.
Forward march!
You made it just in time, fellas, for here comes Penelope.
Quick, Pockets! A net!
Watch out, you want a fireman's net coming up.
Free! Little me is free!
Nice going, Penelope! Uh-oh! They goofed.
Goodness! The Ant Hill Mob disappeared before my very own eyes.
Hurry, Penelope! Hurry!
It's little old me to the rescue this time. I wonder if they're in here.
Thanks, Penelope.
You're a real lifesaver.
This is farewell, my dear Penelope. For when this torch burns through the rope, you will be catapulted into the bottom of the lake, 2 miles away.
Oh, what a diabolical device.
Simple, yet very effective. Nothing can save her now.
Is the hooded claw right? Can nothing save our Penelope?
I've got my fingers crossed.
Well, uncross them, because the Anthill Mob is here to cross you up.
Lasso that boulder. Got her.
Ouch! Watch out for that cactus patch.
Not too cold.
Penelope! Fellas! Oh no! The hooded claw has finally done them in!
Not all of us.
Would you believe?
That was the most chilling rescue ever.
I'm so happy.
Blast! Foiled by those soggy seven and that floating four-wheel pile of junk. But next time, they won't have it so easy.